For over a century, I have lived in secret, hiding in the shadows, alone in the world, until now.